Honor to you, my thane. Rather pay.
Shiny trinkets for your
Crafted by the great. Need something? Yeah. Need something? Huh?
What is it? What has happened to the Gildegreen? I have traveled long here to worship beneath its branches.
It was taken by a lightning strike.
Feel
Wish I had already. Time to deal with it, but it's hard enough with all these wounded from the war.
So sick.
Please, don't just let it stay like this. It's disgraceful.
I really don't have time to deal with you right now. Please just let me get back to my work.
But this is supposed to be your work. What's happened to the Gildegreen is a trap.
So, have you gotten Nettlebane back from those filthy Hagravens yet? Oh, well, I honestly didn't expect you to come back. Of course, I'm glad you did. Now, I don't really want to touch that thing, though. Do you think you could handle the next steps? Eldergleam Sanctuary Grove is to the east of here. You can use Nettlebane to retrieve some of its sap.
Was I correct in hearing that you were traveling to the Grove of the Eldergleam? Huh?
Oh.
I am a traveler, a pilgrim. I follow the voice of Kinnereth wherever it can be heard. I've dreamed of seeing Eldergleam for years. Might I travel alongside you? I promise not to get in the way. I thank you for your kindness.
Stick it in, give it a twist, and the stuff will just flow out.
Brains on the road here.
Yeah!
Citizen, I'm warning.
Huh?
Imperial business. Be on your way. Step aside, citizen.
foot.
Magic away from me.
Talos guide you.
What's the hurry?
Goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet, and I do. I've been down on bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke to me with a voice so sweet, I thought I heard the shuffle of angels. He called my name and my heart stood still. He said, John, go do my will. Tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. You can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Well, you may throw your rock, hide your hand, working in the dark against your fellow man. But as sure as God made black and white, what's done in the dark is brought to the fight. You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. enough to cut you down.
No idea you were a woman of violence. The Elder Gleam has blessed us with a sapling. I believe I'll stay here and bask in Elder Gleam's warmth a bit longer. Good luck on your travels. May Kinnereth's wind carry only the sweetest scents.
Welcome to Elder Gleam's sanctuary, my friend. If you have any questions, speak to Asta.
You don't know what you're dealing with. There will be consequences if you harm that chief. Leave this place. You're not welcome here anymore. You don't know what you're dealing with. There will be consequences if you harm that chief. Huh?
come to pay a ransom, turn around and walk away. Unless you've come.
Yes?
Need something?
Need something? What do you want, Imperial?
Come on!
Did you hear something?
Think you can
you
take me?
You won't live to see tomorrow. It's nothing. I can tell you. Have a good day. I'll kill you.
Right behind you. What do you want me to carry? You lead, I'll follow.
Do you have the Elder Gleam sap? But I can't run the temple without the support of people who are inspired by the Gilder Gleam. How can this little tree bring new worshippers?
I can't bear it. Make it stop.
You're right, of course. It can be hard to hear the winds of Kinnereth when all you hear are the rabble in the temple.
Oh, the fever. My body burns.
Kinnereth be with you.
Gods bless you, healer.
Aye.
Thank you.
now, but where did it come from?
There are dragons about, traveler. Be warned.
It happened so fast. One minute the dragon was there, the next it was gone. Everything was destroyed.
Somebody help!
Help!
It happened so fast. One minute the dragon was... It happened so fast. One minute the dragon was there. No. I was too afraid to look. I don't know what we're going to do now. We have nothing left. You're too kind. Thank you. Be careful and stay safe.
Thank you for the gold.
Huh?
Thank you for the gold, traveler.
Thank you for your kindness.
You need something? Well, all right then.
Gleamy, shiny coin!
Lost.
told you I don't like you going there. I've seen scavengers picking at the mammoths. It could be dangerous.
You need something? Talk to my husband. Vantus Laureus. Or just Laureus, if it's all the same to you. What's the hurry?
You think this is about money?
A fool?